When I think about my story, I think about my journey with authenticity. The importance of being able to be your true self at work, and that hasn't always been easy for me. When I started out in my career, I had this idea of what a role model employee looked like, and I tried to live up to those unrealistic standards every day. But what ended up happening is that I didn't feel realistic. I didn't feel authentic. And as a result, I became very unhappy at work, very dissatisfied in what I was doing, and just very tired. Went home every night, couldn't do anything but sleep. That's what disengagement, that's what unsatisfaction with your job leads to for you. So what I decided to do, what I really wanted to do, was to be more myself at work. But I was afraid. I didn't have that confidence that I could do it and that I could be accepted by my peers and by my manager, by my leadership. So as a result, I really didn't do that. I continued to be unhappy. I gained weight. I was unhappy in my relationships. And really my engagement at work suffered as a result. So I decided to make some changes in my life. I changed companies. I graduated with my master's degree, and then I also decided to end an 8-year relationship. And through that process, realized I need to take better care of myself as well. So I started working out at Orange Theory Fitness, and I've lost 25 pounds as a result. And as I've established myself at my new company, the people around me have been so supportive to me in this process. They've been challenging me, recognizing that I'm on a journey, that I'm not going to be perfect at authenticity today, but they're continuously challenging me to be better. So for example, my manager, one day we were talking about authenticity, and he told me, "I really think that you could be more authentic. It often seems like you're holding yourself back." And at that point, everything kind of clicked for me, because I was feeling it. I was feeling it inside that I wasn't being myself, but I didn't know that was having such an impact on how other people saw me. So from that point on, I just challenged myself to be more authentic at work. So what does that mean? That means not being as filtered in what I say. It means being more human in my interactions. It means being more realistic about what I can get done. So I've been continuously working on that, and my boss has been an accountability partner for me, and just try to continue to get better at it every day. And as a result, what I can say is that I'm a lot more happy in life and at work, and much more willing to go that extra mile for my company, because I know the people around me care for me and just want to see me do the best in my career.